There's something ahead. Be careful.
Go. Let's clear out some of these guys.
There's something ahead. Be careful.
What?
Barry, there's something over
there.
Oh,
shit.
There! Shoot!
Got him.
The monster isn't coming.
Let's go. Yes, sir. I need some ammo, though, no lie. It's getting mighty low in here. Alright, let's leave these guys alone for now. Because I don't want to waste all my bullets yet.
There's something ahead. Be careful.
All right. Slow. Am I tripping or is there... There is one in there. Oh, man. All right. So there's one in here. Literally. So let's ignore that. There we go. Thank you. Fuck you. Alright. Empty. There's the key. Emblem key, actually. Alright, is there anything in here that I really want? Nah, fuck that. I'm good. That motherfucker stay in there. I'm alright. I got the damn emblem key. I'll live. What way is he looking? Okay, his feet's facing that way, so it's gotta be this way. If not, I'm gonna be so pissed off. Yeah, fuck out, buddy. Alright. Cool. Over here. I think this unlocks the stairs, right? Oh, it does. Nice. Okay, so we get there quicker. Perfect. All right, perfect, perfect. And at the moment, there's no one over here. So I'm gonna just take that as it is, and then I'm gonna just enter this room. All right. Ruby, don't really care. I need ammo, really. Oh, ammo. Oh, there you go. We upgraded. Nice. Alright, come open this. See what's in here. Wow. Here we go. There we go. All right. Oh. I'll gladly take that, Ashley. Ah! Fuck that. We run. Oh, that motherfucking run? Oh, shit. Fuck that. Run, 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 run. Get out of here. Fuck that. Holy shit. Oh my gosh. Don't fucking do that, bro. Woo. Had me get a heart attack for a second. Oh man. Alright. Look at this setup of a damn room, bro. Oh hell yeah. Look at this damn setup of a room, bro. Magnum bullets. It's like a million of these motherfuckers in here. That it though? Tourniquet, you grab that. AR. A sapphire. Oh man, this is a setup, bro. I feel it. I'm so scared to press that right now. Alright, I'm a little composed now, a little bit. Let's go ahead and get fucked up, I guess. Yep, I knew it. Fuck out of here, buddy.
It's getting closer.
Oh. Yeah, oh, what the hell is she talking about? There's a monster? Where? Shit.
Emergency. Emergency. Abnormal fire detected. No, more right. Emergency. Fire. There, shoot. Abnormal fire. There, more left. There, shoot.
You're doing good!
It's getting closer!
I can't see! What the fuck? There we go. Oh, shit. Oh, man. My ammo is so bad right now, bro.
All right, get in.
Oh, I have no choice. I'm running out of ammo. All right. I'm rocking with a few bullets. Let's go, get in. Oh man, this is crazy. I'm rocking with like 7 bullets, man. All in total. 8, 8, 2, 1. I don't even got a full mag for any of these guns. This is crazy. Where's my heals? I only got 1. I got 4 fire bombs. That's my benefit at least.
You know it?
I know I don't like it.
Alright, nothing ahead. Couple shotgun shells, I need it.
Damn it, my light. Just perfect.
False.
True or false?
Still false.
I alone am true. The false one must die. I alone am true. You are false, Natalia.
Great. Pretty fucking creepy if you ask me.
You got against her.
Damn. R.I.P. Lottie. There we go. We get some ammo now. There we go. Shotgun. More ammo. Oh, I low-key might want a sniper, bro. Just because of the amount of ammo I got, the sniper might be the best choice. I got, like, tons of sniper bullets, huh? 10? Yeah. Alright. I'm gonna say false. This narrow-ass pathway, bro. What the hell? Why is that so closed out? Crazy. What in the trap thing is this? Uh-oh.
I can still destroy you.
Uh-oh.
Wesker!
She injected herself with Ouroboros. Oh, shit.
Holy fuck. You can't have her, she Wesker.
Oh, how nice. It can crawl like a spider. Any sign? Hell no. Oh, yeah. She's right there. Okay. Let's avoid that area then. Oh, shit. What's up? Fucking loser. Ow. Ah, fuck.
Please be careful.
I will try my best. I'm getting fucking bullied right now. Ammo? I don't need that. I kind of need some bullets. Not that either. How am I supposed to upgrade my damn gun mid-game?
This was all a mistake.
I'm getting fucking bullied. There we go. That's bullets. Come on. Damn.
Was given to you, and I reject you.
Go.
I am supposed to be dead, wasn't I?
Come on. Holy shit. Damn. Can't see shit. Feel that. Oh. Some damn ammo or some heals. I'll take either or at the moment. Shit. Motherfucker dying. Oh shit. Boss, I ran out of ammo. Oh my gosh. Oh! Damn. Damn. Hey, she lives.
Moira.
You did all this for me?
Yeah. Sorry it took half a year. Fucking technology.
Fucking right up the ass.
Uh-oh.
Here! Run to the ladder!
You better run! Oh, shit. What the fuck do you do now? I was about to say, you're here now.
Oh, come on.
Huh. Oh.
Oversee this, bitch.
Oh.
Fuck yeah.
Yeah.
Moira, I'm so sorry. You were in trouble.
And you came back with a chopper and a sniper rifle, and that's fucking awesome.
All right.
Let me take care of this.
Okay.
Are you sure you don't need me, Barry? I mean, Dad.
I'll always need you. But for now, I have this.
I'll cover you.
I don't know where you got. I don't know where you got these bullets from. Uh-oh. I better have unlimited fucking bullets, because I left that with none.
God, just look at her.
Oh, I'm really playing as Claire, all right.
Come at me, she Wesker.
Shit.
Stay away from her, Barry! I'll cover you!
Fuck out of here. I don't have bullets.
Don't worry, sweetie. I'm not gonna leave you.
There you go. We've got a lot of catching up to do.
Tell me about it.
Damn! I brought Barry. Oh, shit. All right. Yeah. Whoa, what?
Hold on, you two. Things are gonna get bumpy. All right.
Fuck. Yes, sir. Oh, shit. That was, like, very difficult at all. So difficult. Damn. Oh, shit. Thank you.
Look, Moira. I know I should have let you have your space.
It's okay. I gave you plenty of reasons to worry.
You held your own out there, Moira.
Of course she did. She's a fucking Burton. Anyway, let's let these guys come in and clean up.
So, what are you gonna do now, Barry?
I'm gonna go back to being a father.
No. Oh. Where are these motherfuckers coming from? Took y'all this long just to get to the damn island? It's an island.
So, he's in China now? Tell Pierce to look after him.
As well as the tragedy that befell the city of Tall Oaks earlier this week. Authorities are struggling to stem the panic that has taken hold of China. The UN anti-terrorism.
Okay.
Dad, would you get your ass in gear? Claire will be here any minute.
Well, excuse me. Hey, Polly, you see my jacket over there?
Natalia, are you upstairs? Come on down and get ready.
A cage went in search of a bird. But now, the bird is gone. The bird has changed.
Oh, the end. All right. Okay, okay. All this extra stuff, okay. Damn. Shit. That's a lot of fucking stuff. I hope you guys enjoyed Resident Evil 2 Revelations, man. It was kind of short, but I enjoyed every bit of it. Though, even though it was short, man. Just action. Like, constant action was in it, man. I don't hate it, man. I like action. So, it is what it is. Obviously, after this, it will be Resident Evil 6. I do believe Resident Evil 6 also has different campaigns. So, given that fact, that means that we'll also be playing the Chris campaign. I believe that's also in there. And that was the end cutscene of that was a small reference to Chris saying that he was in China. So we'll see what happens, man, when we play Resident Evil 6. But of course, I hope you guys enjoyed this, man. Obviously, this was long. Not really, but long to me, of course. But obviously, I hope you guys enjoyed this, man. Obviously, like, subscribe, comment, of course. And of course, you guys, man. Take care.